Hey, we're Flossferdamus, and you're watching Live 95.5 in the Skype Live studio.
I'm gonna start it out chill because it's an afternoon and we don't need to turn up yet. We'll get to the turn up. This is a song we did like a year ago that a lot of people don't know about. A lot of people don't know that Flossferdamus makes chill music too. So this song is called Rebound. It's mellow, good vibes just to start off this whole thing. We'll get to the turn up later, a little taste of it. I'm gonna you're gonna hear me turn up the Mac. There we go. This is the new air horn.
In the darkness, I am weakened. I'll soon regret it. I can hear my mind creaking. Try to forget it. Lose control of all my senses. All of a sudden, I just relapse. Too late for me, I always go back. And I'll do it again, and I'll do it again. Temptation. And I'll do it again. So we rebound, wake up, start. This is all we're supposed to do. Rebound, back to the start. Will I always belong to you? This is all we're supposed to do.
The shortened version for radio when it finally airs or whatever, maybe it'll be the only one. But yeah, it's called Rebound. We did it with this girl named Elka, E-L-K-K-A. She's from the UK, and she's got an amazing voice. Very stoked.
Yeah, it's cool. We have a lot of songs like this, actually, but it's always kind of a challenge to find a place in our set for them, because for those of you that have seen us live, our set is just like just a wall of energy. And so with songs like that, we tend to have to like slot them in at the end as like a special thing that sort of stands alone from the show. Some of you guys might be producers out there. And it's interesting, you find like a bit of a pressure to make music that you can play in your sets because you want to be able to showcase it. So if there's something you make or something that we make that doesn't necessarily have a place, we like to, if we're going to play it, kind of set it aside and play it at the end as a way to like bring the crowd down or whatever.